Guardian. We need your assistance in the forest.
What have the Vex done now?
I'm afraid your enemy was me this time. Hurry!
Someone tell us what we need to kill today.
Well, technically, it's Osiris.
Is that a joke? Someone explain her joke.
I utilized the forest to create a copy of the root mind. But the simulation has achieved sentience, and now... it's a problem we need you to eradicate.
Should remember this. You did great the first time.
I wasn't here the first time. Someone stole my shell.
Borrowed. I borrowed it. To save all of time and space.
I never thought I'd see how the Vex won Mercury. They're poisoning the world with radiolaria. That That module was hiding a path. The root mind is trying to keep us from that spire. Smart.
You see that beam? It's controlling this entire region through a series of modules and arc energy.
Well, it won't stay intact for long.
After the Guardian destroyed the root mind the first time, we spent weeks taking the simulation apart. The Vex have rebuilt it entirely. You really messed things up this time, Osiris.
It was a risk I had to take, Sakura. The Guardian has this handled.
Those modules must be generating the field. It's like you've done this before.
If only a certain warlock would stop undoing her work.
I'm contending with Vex in three parallel simulations. I'll compose a detailed apology at a later date.
No, he won't.
Way around. What else did I miss when I was out?
We jumped off a bunch of gravity cannons. Does that count?
Actually, yes. Enough arc energy here to power the city for 100 years. I can't imagine how much it took for the Vex to transform Mercury.
Huh?
just pulled the plug on this Spire's arc network. Vex are pretty angry.
I would be too.
Excuse us while we, kill them. Has been neutralized. Osiris, if you had any plans for this thing when you simulated it, I'm afraid there's not much of it left.
You've done well, Guardian. That corpse could be useful. I'll retrieve it soon.